If you did poorly on this quiz, or you just want to find out how to correctly DI Kazuya's combos, I have an in-depth guide on my YouTube channel right now, so go check it out.